Alright, so you can get an underhook on me, but it's gonna be a bad underhook. So I'm wrestling against Jermaine, he's got an underhook, but he's underhooking me like an amateur right now. His elbow's not deep. So all I'm gonna do is I'm gonna come above the elbow and scoop it and start putting my chest out, pointing to the sky. Go ahead, Jermaine, put it on that right now. If you can see, this is a little bit of a dangerous position for his shoulder, right? So of course when I do this, I'm not gonna like throw it up in front and try to hurt the guy. I'm just gonna, you know, slowly ease into it and start pointing his shoulder. Now if Jermaine's underhook was nice and deep where it belongs, right? I can't point this. I can barely get my arm down. I'm just trying to get out of the underhook. But because his underhook was shallow, it was weak, he can even be a little deeper. Go ahead, hit a little deeper. Right? I just come above the elbow, see this side of it, and I start pointing. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cower on the other side and come to a foot sweep here. So wrestle with me a little bit, right? That's what it's gonna look like. Now, this is a tricky one because I gotta balance on one foot as I try to look for my foot sweep. I don't always get it, but I guarantee you I always beat the underhook with it. So, you know, if he's in not too deep and I can come here, start pointing him up, good. Come to that power, come right there on the foot. Here we go, go. Okay, so, interesting. Like I said, worst case scenario, right, he's underhooked in. I point it, I want to get out, I don't feel I can get that move. I just bang his power right out and I'm ready to wrestle. Here's one more time, let's see that wrestling again from this side. Right, he's underhooked shallow, get higher. Right, get all the way over the shoulder. Just come up above, point. I can either hit a little foot sweep move, or when I'm looking to get out, just come through a bang, get ready to wrestle. Okay, good.